When dividing decimals, we begin by writing the given quotient in long division form, or in this case, we have 9 and 14 hundredths divided by 25 thousandths. When dividing decimals, we need the divisor to be a whole number, not a decimal. Notice to make 25 thousandths a whole number, we need to move the decimal point 1, 2, 3 places to the right, which is equivalent to multiplying by 1,000. And we can do this as long as we do the same to the dividend. Moving to 9 and 14 hundredths, we move the decimal point 1, 2, 3 places to the right and replace any missing digits with 0. We place a 0 to the right of the 4. This quotient is equivalent to the original quotient. Let's go ahead and rewrite this as 9,140 with a decimal point to the right of the 0 divided by 25, the decimal point to the right of the 0. Before we begin dividing, though, just in case we need it, we move the decimal point of the dividend up to the quotient, and now we divide like we normally do. We begin by determining how many 25s are in 91, which is 3. We place a 3 in the quotient, multiply by the divisor. 3 times 25 is 75, which we place below the 91 and subtract. 91 minus 75 is 16. We know the 3 is correct because 16 is less than the divisor. We bring down the next digit in the dividend, which is the 4, and repeat the process. We now determine how many 25s are in 164, which is going to be 6. 6 times 25 is 150. We place the 150 below and subtract. 164 minus 150 is 14, which again, notice is less than 25. The 6 is correct. We bring down the next digit, which is 0, and repeat the process. We determine how many 25s are in 140, which is 5. 5 times 25 equals 125, which we place below the 140 and again subtract. 140 minus 125 is 15, which again is less than 25, so the 5 is correct. Notice here we have a remainder, but because we're dividing decimals, we continue by placing a 0 to the right of the decimal point in the dividend here, bring it down, and repeat the process. Now determine how many 25s are in 150, which is exactly 6. We place a 6 to the right of the decimal point in the quotient, multiply by the divisor. 6 times 25 is 150. Subtract, and finally we have a difference of 0, so we stop. This quotient is equivalent to the original quotient, meaning we now know 9 and 14 hundredths divided by 25 thousandths is equal to 365 and 6 tenths. I hope you found this helpful.